What do you think George Eastman would be most surprised about today?
What would he be surprised about? I'm not sure he would be surprised about very much, because you know, when he started Eastman, he realized there was something that actually took care of infant children, but later on he began to recognize the important part that educational research has in the development of the institution. And so I don't think he'd be surprised, I think he'd be very proud of us.